If you know your history, you'll know that your predecessors, the people who were in your position during previous genocides, have invariably left office and felt guilt and shame that they didn't do their utmost to protect civilians. They've also left office and blamed their inaction on the American people. They've said that ordinary Americans didn't have the political stomach that would have been required for them to prioritize saving the lives of strangers. I've been involved in this Darfur advocacy movement from the very beginning. And one of the surest things I know is that we've taken away that scapegoat.
My name is Michael Lemon. I'm from Washington, D.C.
My name is Andrea Martin, and I'm from Helena, Montana.
Hi, my name is Peter Van Blagen. I'm from Central Pennsylvania.
My name is Sue Kuiper. I'm from San Francisco, California.
I'm Aaron Trent from Goshen, Indiana.
My name is Jane Scheinman. I live in upstate New York.
My name is John Gates. I'm from Oberlin, Ohio.
My name is Barbara Rothschild, and I'm from Los Angeles, California.
My name is Meredith Dowling, and I'm from Beaufort, South Carolina.
Hi, my name is Mariela Santos, and I live in New York City.
My name is Shaka Jaliwa. I'm from Los Angeles, California.
Hello, my name is Alex Kubatra. I'm 8 years old. I'm from Louisiana.
I'm 80 years old, and I live in Johnson County, Kansas.
Hi, my name is Peter Harrow. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia.
My name is Slade Owl, and I'm from Portland, Oregon.
My name is Gloria Ballard. I live in Victoria, Texas.
Hello, my name is Sister Sheila Kinsey. I'm a Wheaton Franciscan from Wheaton, Illinois. I'm here to call for resolution for the genocide in Darfur.
My name is Jessica Dolphin. I'm a student at Johnson County Community College in Overland Park, Kansas.
My name is Neil Weir. I'm from the U.S. territory of Guam.
Genocide is not acceptable in any place, and I urge you to do everything in your power to please end this.
I feel great sadness for the suffering of the people of Darfur, and I want to send a message to the Bush administration that it needs to get involved in the Darfur situation that's been going on for 4 years, and in particular to pressure for a legitimate peace process.
There's no reason for this to go on. We know how to stop it, and it's something that must be stopped.
So when the history of responses to Darfur is written up, and it will be written up, you won't have as your excuse for inaction that the people don't care. You can't possibly look at all these videos people are putting online and not see that we are handing to you on a silver platter the political capital